Hi guys, today I will show you how to make a very simple motor, a battery motor. The things we need are hair glue, magnet, a battery, a wire cutter, electrical wire, cylinder, and a pincer. Okay, first we have to wear the gloves to protect our finger. Okay, just separate these two electrical wire. Okay, and then with the cylinder, just coiling the wire. Make sure that one side of the electrical wire points to the center of the axe. On the other side, just take out the skin. Battery on the magnet. Okay, just try it on. Yeah. It doesn't fit. It's a bit longer. Okay, it works now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you.